A huge bang was heard and a fireball lit up the sky as a UK food waste recycling plant on Monday was hit by a lightning strike. Severn Trent Green Power, which runs the Cassington AD, an aerobic digestion facility near Yarnton, just north of the city of Oxford, said that the strike caused an explosion in the biogas tanks. Emergency services are attending the scene, but a representative from Severn Trent Green Power informed that no one was injured in the incident. Thankfully, no one has been hurt, and we are working with the emergency services to make sure the site is safe so that we can assess the damage as soon as possible, the company said. Video and images shared on social media show a pyramid of flames on the horizon inside a yellow and orange mushroom-like shape. Severn Trent Green Power confirmed that biogas from a container had ignited at its Cassington AD facility near Oxford Airport at about 7:20 p.m. and it was working with emergency services to secure the site. The facility processes more than 50,000 tons of solid and liquid waste each year. Power outages have been reported in Witney, Burford, Chipping Norton and Milton under Wychwood. Witnesses reported seeing orange lightning and hearing what sounded like a car crash outside their home. The sky was glowing for about 2 minutes and then it just disappeared, one person wrote on social media. Meanwhile, the Met Office has issued a yellow weather warning for thunderstorms in Oxford on Monday evening. Thames Valley Police said that the nearby A40 main road had been closed as a precaution and local residents had been advised to stay indoors and shut windows and doors. The Cassington AD plant handles commercial flood waste, processing more than 50,000 tons of solid and liquid waste each year. It generates 2.1 megawatts of electricity as well as biofertilizer, according to the company, which has a contract with the local authority.